When a rescue or stray dog finally gets a new home, it's always so touching and heartwarming. The staff of New Mexico's High Plains Humane Society actively helps their stray and rescue dogs find suitable homes. They often use social media to get the attention of pet lovers and eventually get their dogs adopted. At an associate shelter, they found a sad and devastated puppy who frequently cries since no one seems to be interested in adopting her. They were able to capture a heartbreaking photo of the puppy while she looked through her cage with lonely and defeated eyes. She looked sad but hopeful that someone would take her home. When the photo was posted online, hundreds of pet lovers were left heartbroken for the puppy. Adoption applications poured in, and a woman chose to be the dog's new owner. Once in her new home, the puppy revealed her true nature of happy and adorable dog love. Please share away, people.